In downtown Saskatoon, now 39 degrees, the wind northwest 8. In North Battleford, 32, and Prince Albert reports 38. In Saskatoon, the wind northwest at 8, and the downtown Saskatoon temperature, 39 degrees.
The following program is coming to you live from CFQC. This is the Waxworks.
The time, about 12:05, a Saturday, a typical Saturday evening. Al Cowell is back again with the Waxworks. The city is still awake, and we have music till dawn. How about listening?
Music, news, entertainment on Radio 55, Warsaw.
Say, listen, the Malacca merchants have done it again. They've planned one of the most exciting and busiest Christmas promotions in the North. Pick up your registration slip. You could win a color TV set or a gift certificate worth $25. Drawings every Wednesday and Saturday. The Malacca merchants have planned for everyone. A beautiful Christmas city, Malacca, Wisconsin. Bit of the jazz guitar, Wes Montgomery here. And the love theme, the Sandpiper, at 14 after 1. 36 degrees out there.
Smarten up there. You're listening to the Barry Bowman Show on the radio. You know, his idea of surfing is standing in the bathtub on an ironing board and holding a seashell next to his ear.
CFAX time, 20 minutes, 30 seconds past 8 o'clock. Monday morning, long weekend. I'm... Take a letter, Maria, the son of James Last, and the party's been going all long weekend, and they're going to continue on till whoever knows. Anyway, I want you to take a letter, Maria, to D.W. Knowles of 1945 Appleton Place, and tell D.W. Knowles that if he phones in sometime today, as a matter of fact, right now would be a good time, that qualifies him for the back-to-school contest. It just might mean $100 for each child in the Knowles family. That name, once again, D.W. Knowles, 1945 Appleton Place. We're calling out three names every hour between 6 and 9 all week long. And, of course, that's the people that are going to qualify for the big back-to-school contest. $100 for each child in the family.
Come shopping at Hillside and drop those household blues.
When it's time to go shopping, it's time you went to Hillside. For variety, over 50 specialty stores and two department stores. For parking ease, over 2,000 spaces worth. And for comfort. Inside the weatherproof mall, the temperature's at 70 degrees always. And always dry at that. At Hillside.
There's a lot at Hillside for people just like you.
$255 in the secret word jackpot.
Today's secret word is apprehension, meaning uneasiness or fearfulness. Many teachers woke up today with a feeling of apprehension. The secret word today is apprehension.
And we'll make a phone call after 9 o'clock and see if we can give away that whopping big $255 jackpot. Might ease the fears of some teachers this morning. 24 minutes past 8 o'clock, CFAX time.
What will you do if I sang out of tune?
Would you stand up and walk out on me?
Dario Mendez, Brazil 77. Or at the time that was recorded, they simply called themselves Brazil 66. But they're still around, so you got to keep up to date. 26 minutes past 8 o'clock, CFAX time, Barry B. till 9 o'clock, and 55 degrees is the temperature downtown Victoria. Make it another 10 degrees and I'll be happy. That's what the forecast is anyway for the next few hours. At least we're going to head up into the mid-60s today with lots of that sunshine forecast. And I'll tell you, those Olympics never looked nicer with the sun glinting off them. I suppose we'd say mainly sunny and clear today, right now. A few clouds in the sky, but certainly nothing threatening. From the BAPCO Sea Watch, Fred Wayne's report from Van Al Marina out in Sydney. It's 52 degrees, a west wind of 10, partly cloudy skies. Cole and James Island, usual fishing spots, look like they're pretty good this morning. And the barometer, 30.06 inches and rising. 7.5 is the tide. It'll be going out to about 3.9 at, well, exactly 3.9 at 12:10 this afternoon. And Rob Waters out of Petter Bay has 56 degrees. With light winds offshore, the sky is clear, fairly calm, and the fishing boats are all out there. I can see them from here. The boats are, well, I don't know if they're bringing anything in, but
apparently to Rob Waters, that's one of the best spots to go out fishing. The barometer 30.02 inches and steady. The tide will be going out till 10:30.
Seven up, seven up, the Uncola, seven.
You've heard lots about the Uncola Underground. Now join it officially. Just pick up an application form anywhere 7-Up is sold and send it to 7-Up with a sheet of paper with just two things on it. A few words about the things you feel most positively about. A few words about the things you feel most negatively about. 7-Up will send you the Undergrounders Unkit, including an official membership card, an Uncola poster, a special Underground newspaper, and a coupon for 7-Up, the Uncola. There's even information on the Underground entry form on how to get a T-shirt with your own picture on it. So join now the unbelievable Uncola Underground. Get details wherever 7-Up is sold. The Uncola, a product of Crystal Spring Beverage Company, bottlers of Orange Crush, Hires Root Beer, and Royal Crown Cola.
Yes, and I'm wearing my official Underground shirt with my picture on it. I wear it for special occasions like this, when I can come down to the station and nobody else is around. And if you've got yours, I guess you're going to get set to wear yours on your first day back to school tomorrow. That's the big day. Out in Saanich at Claremont Senior Secondary, students can report at either 8 o'clock or 9:30. Apparently, the buses are organized for either time. So if you're heading off to Mount Newton in North Saanich, report in at 9 o'clock. If you've got any more questions, phone the Saanich School Board. Here's the number, 656-1111. The news is next on CFAX at 8:30.
CFAX Accutron time, 8 seconds past 8:30. The temperature has climbed a couple of degrees, now 56 under a mainly sunny sky. The wind south at about 8. This CFAX Victoria, first with responsible news.
24 minutes before 9, CFAX time, Monday morning, 6th day of September. It's the long weekend.
CKRC, David Hutchins, you've broken my heart. Oh, dear. Well, it's graduation time for a lot of the high schools and all those graduations that are underway. So much money and time and effort is spent organizing it, and tragedy can strike. So make it a safe grad. Don't drink and drive. I know most schools now are safe grads where parents look after the driving. And it makes out for a happier time for everybody. We'd like to congratulate all the graduands today.
July 6th to the 14th, one of the biggest events in Manitoba's history happens in Winnipeg. The 1990 Western Canada Summer Games. Passes for opening and closing ceremonies and day passes for each day's events are available at participating Safeway stores or in the Sneakers Pavilion at the Forks. The Western Canada Summer Games.
If you're not covered by a group health plan at work, Blue Cross has a plan that will protect you and your family. MediBlue is an extended health plan that provides many benefits not covered by Medicare, including ambulance and semi-private hospital charges, cardiac rehabilitation, and prescription drugs. Call Blue Cross today and ask about MediBlue. Blue Cross, we're always there for you.
Holiday driving season is here, and Woolco's ready to help make it a safer summer. Until this Saturday, premium 818 all-season radios are on sale at 40% off. Enjoy safe driving this summer and great traction next winter for as low as $49 each installed. 90,000 kilometer tread warranty, great handling, and 40% off. Premium 818 all-season radios on sale till Saturday at Woolco.
CKRC, three in a row, Catherine Greenlee, Randy Travis, Elvis, too.
I'm adjusting to time out on my own. Goodbyes, they don't always take you down. Well, I've never felt so high since losing you. I've got my heart in the wind, half out of my mind. Being crazy helps me keep my smile.
button at the neck, and he'd sit in shade and watch the chickens peck. And his teeth were gone, but what the heck? I thought that he walked on water. Said he was a cowboy when he was young. He could handle a rope, and he was good with a gun. And my mama's daddy was his oldest son. And I thought that he walked on water. And if the story was told, only heaven knows. But his hat seemed to me like an old halo. And though that son, here's a pony, keep her at a trot. And I'd ride in circles while he laughed a lot. Then I'd flop down beside him. And he was 90 years old in 63. And I loved him and he loved me.
Country Music Radio, CKRC.
I know.
CKRC in Winnipeg, Elvis Presley, under those suspicious minds of ours. We have a note that Saturday will have strong drying conditions for farmers and those of us wanting to appreciate the day, so that's good to know. By the way, the Winnipeg auditions for the 17th Annual Golden Ages Variety Show coming up on Monday. Here's a reminder to anybody who's 60 years of age or better, if you play an instrument, sing, do a monologue, dance, present a comedy skit, etc., and would like to audition for the Golden Ages Variety Show. It'll be presented at the Pantages in October. They'd love to see you and hear your presentation. You can call my old buddy Art. He's the busiest guy I know. Anyways, Art Ballingall is public relations officer. Give him a buznick at 774-1365. Don't...
The young rascals there, I've been lonely too long. A sound that's a cold and extra here on Caroline this week. Well, here's the young man now that's been voted the hope of 67. His name, Cat Stevens, and he's penned a number of hits on the charts these days, including this one of his own, number 22, Matthew and Son.
You can't be late for Matthew and Son.
Hey, I got a message here for Goldilocks, the well-known porridge addict. Last seen entering the fashionable downtown home of the Three Bears.
Get out of town fast.
You heard her, Goldie. Get out of town fast. Why, Bridget, stop lively, boy.
You win. Let's go, go with
the Baby Bob Stewart Show.
Scars again.
Here's song 21 now. Sandy Posey sings.
Single girl.
Number 20 last week, number 21 this week. Still well in the old charts here is Single Girl, Sandy Posey. It's 24 after 1 o'clock now. That, by the way, is on the MGM Mighty Good Music label. You better get used to losing her, buddy. Missing her, too, maybe, hey? On the President label, these are the symbols. From the Caroline Countdown. Lads, everybody all together now. That's it, fellas. Very good now. Again. Like that one, the symbols, and you better get used to losing her. It's a Caroline Golden Extra from 259's Baby Bob Stewart Show. Bob, of course, back on Tuesday to entertain in his own inimitable way again on the Baby Bob Stewart Show, and we're sitting in here for the last week or so, and up until Tuesday, of course, and our pleasure to present the countdown now and run up the ladder of success from number 50 to number 1 and throw in a few extras as well. You know, if you'd like something extra in your pocketbook, how about entering the Caroline Cash Casino Contest? Because there's £1,450 that could be yours as extra petty cash, shall we say? Something to add to the sugar bowl, eh, Mom? It's Caroline Cash Casino Contest number 7. The latest clue, this foreign object which you seek to name. This foreign object which you seek to name. That's the latest clue as given by Bill on Saturday morning. Now, if you'd like to enter, you, of course, need product proof of purchase from one of the participating sponsors in the Caroline Cash Casino Contest. And they are either the plastic wrapper from the neck of a VP wine bottle, the wrapper from a Galaxy chocolate bar, the label from any Libby's product, any Finda's frozen food pack top, or the top flap from a shredded wheat boss. Now, any one of those in an envelope with your name and address and guest to the contest, according to the clues, and address to Caroline Cash Casino, number 7, Radio Caroline, London West 1.
39 CKRD degrees and east southeast wind at 8 miles an hour right now. On the Al Cowles Show, it's 21 after 5 o'clock, and here comes Bobby Curzola from Port Arthur. Bobby, wow, you're away, baby. Baby, while I'm away, Bobby Curzola on Audio 85 this afternoon. It's 23 minutes after 5 o'clock. The Al Cowles Show is sort of swinging and a singing here. Yes, sir.
It's a wide, wide world. There's so much
to be in the world of TV, your window to the world. Enjoy the freedom of front row seat, it's a wide, wide world.
Okay, at Channel 6 and 10, CKRD Television this evening, be watching as Danny Gallivan calls a play-by-play with the New York Rangers meeting the Montreal Canadiens in the Montreal Forum on Hockey Night in Canada this evening at 6:30. At 8:45, Outdoorsman brings tips and information on outdoor life. At 9:30, Jethro decides to become a do-it-yourself astronaut on the Beverly Hillbillies. And tonight at 11:15, Ultra presents Hasty Heart, a heartwarming drama starring Ronald Reagan and Patricia Neal. That's what you'll be viewing at Channel 6 and 10, CKRD Television. How much you want to bet behind those drums comes Bobby Darin and
lots of things have changed around here since you're gone. Lamps don't shine in this house, miss you.
Oh, I say. Yes, Bobby Darin there on Audio 85 this afternoon. And the things in this house miss you just as much as I do. 26 minutes after 5 o'clock. Steve Ulmer in the news. He puts it all together with the sports and the weather. And he brings it your way at 5:30 this afternoon. So be listening for that. Steve Ulmer at 5:30.
What's going on?
And where?
Now, the latest community news.
Okay, the Blindman Helping Hand Association will hold a bingo on Saturday, March 19th, 8 p.m. in the Ashland Hall. The regular meeting of the Rocky Home and School Association will be held Monday, March 21st, 8 p.m. in the high school library. And the annual United Nations semi-final speaking contest, sponsored by the Rebecca and Oddfellows Lodge, will be held at the IOOF Hall in Pinoca. That's on Saturday, March 19th, to be held at 8 p.m.
If you wish to advertise your club's activities without charge, send the information to Memos, CKRD, Red Deer. And for a complete list of all Central Alberta memos, hear Alpha Morning Memos, each weekday morning at 10 before 11.
Don Costa, the orchestra, a bit of la 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 music for you. The news next on Audio 85. Immediately following the news, we'll hear Steve Lawrence sing the weekend song. This is CKRD, Audio 85 at Red Deer. Home time will indicate 4:30.
Reflection of your good taste in good music. This is CFMC, Stereophonic Radio. Here was a summary of the late news. Prime Minister Trudeau meets his cabinet tomorrow. The first cabinet meeting since Tuesday's general election that saw the Liberals return to power with a parliamentary majority. Mr. Trudeau is spending today at his official summer residence at Harrington Lake, 20 miles north of Ottawa, but he'll return to the capital tomorrow for a cabinet meeting and a farewell visit from the retiring British High Commissioner, Sir Henry Lintott. A spokesman says Mr. Trudeau will be occupied this weekend with cabinet changes. These are expected to be announced late next week. The Prime Minister's next public appearance is expected to be on Dominion Day during ceremonies in Parliament Hill. Montreal police say they will crack down on what Police Director Jean-Paul Gilbert calls terrorist types, particularly motorcycle gangs and wild hippies. Gilbert says every provision of the criminal code and city bylaws will be strictly enforced so that they won't be allowed to disturb the rights of citizens. He says special squads have been formed to deal with terror and violence. The police director says that the separatists, when not involved in demonstrations, are less of a problem than those uncouth motorcycle gangs and those dirty, pot-smoking hippies. In Winnipeg, meanwhile, a study released today says rebellion among young students is natural and healthy and nothing to be concerned about. The study was done by the Winnipeg Teachers Association and the Winnipeg School Board. It says student unrest is a part of the coming-of-age process, and it describes it's creative and a constructive force. But the study also shows that a minority of the school population has an increased juvenile crime rate. and this gives cause for worry. Three children have been killed in an explosion and a fire in a tent near Saint-Hilaire, Quebec, 30 miles west of Montreal. Their mother and another child were taken to hospital. The cause of the explosion is not known. The family had been camping. The tent contained an oil heater, but this was put out at night. Turning to sports,